As evening approaches, we reach our first objective.
All right, we have a room. I thought that was a Groucho Marx set of glasses, nose, and mustache.
A 116-kilometer day. The next morning, we start out late. Back on the trail. Today is not just cold, it's also windy.
Warm up their feet.
At the mouth of the Niagara River, we spot buffalo in the distance. In the park, we run into problems.
Is that a flat tire?
That's a flat tire.
The falls at last. From 46 million cubic feet of water flows over the falls every minute.